Welcome back. We're gonna go buy some armor. Enter a fight. Take a little bit extra cash. Run away. How much extra? I don't know. Not much. Okay, a decent amount. Armor. The armor. Yep. I have to sell you my steel armor. Now I have the money left. Those doors are back. That's funny. Good morning. Yes. Morning. Now, I gotta go. I have to go through that tunnel. I don't really want to, but oh, 60 damage. More criticals, that's amazing. Weird. I have no idea how much experience I need for level 13. What is this way, right? Okay. Strength by 3, speed by 7, vitality by 3, HP by 7, MP by 6. Excellent. Learned return. And 20 gold. Well, outside. Turn. Where does that return me to? Oh no. Last return. And it returns me to the castle. Oops. But okay. Because there's doors in here. Oh, there's this door with all these boxes. And I have no inventory space. Boxes. There's a door here. I wanted to go through this door for a while. Who are you? What do you say? I like a magic key. Why is it more expensive here? Oh, I have some. Thanks. Rain and sun drawing, a rainbow bridge will be produced, or so the ancient legend says. Yeah, I heard that recently. I'm looking for an underground chamber. Heard there's one somewhere in this castle. Hmm. There's much danger. If you advance past this point, strength will be drained considerably, but if you have enough courage, come on through. I understand. This pain and death. You have traveled on such a difficult journey at a young age. How do you know that? The least I can do is pray for your safety. I don't feel it. Let's pray for the hero. May the light be with you. Is this doing something? Besides playing creepy organ music? Elfric's strength has completely recovered. Whatever that means. Oh! Maybe I should have done this first, yeah? Yeah, it does hurt. It's great that you've made it here. You're a hero that you can defeat the monsters you encounter inside the Grave of Garai. Grave of Garai? Inside the grave. Now up in the town of Garai, there is a lone gravestone surrounded by flowers, isn't there? That's there, right? Inside the grave, I couldn't do anything. Go to town and push against a wall of darkness. What? Doing that, a path may open to the grave. This all sounds so terribly horrible. So you're a free inn, is that it? Does that include MP? Probably not, right? First, or do anything else. I'm gonna search these barrels. And I'm thirsty. There's no ale? Why is there no ale in your storehouse? How could this be? If you're a true hero, you won't steal anything. What? What are you talking about? It's open! No, I want to see what's in here. He's saying I shouldn't steal anything. $340. Okay, fine. I won't. No idea what's in them. I didn't steal, I just opened the box, I took a look, and I closed the box. Down here, right? Can you move? Oh, this is the curse man, right? Yeah. And then the king, I don't... Well, I can talk to him, I guess. I haven't been here in ages. Are you always here? Of course, yeah, I'm way ahead of you, dude. No. You missed some people's stories. Well, I can provide you with some good information. You mean somewhere in this land there is this thing? Yep, I do. Yeah, it's just Laura. Who's apparently in another castle. You have returned. I am delighted. To reach the next level, you will need 1,998 experience. Shall I record your journey? Yes. That one, level 4. Here. Yeah? No, I don't want to continue. Your daughter doesn't need my help. She has all these guards standing around, looking important. This way anyways. Okay. It's gonna be like every other step. And you're gonna play this game with me, Ghost. Don't play this game with me. Doing 5 more damage than last time we met. Darkness. See that hat? It's obscuring your vision. It's not a very good hat. I have to go now, because I'm so not gonna remember. Next time. Wall of Darkness. That's a tree, not a grave. What the hell am I thinking about? I don't know. Where am I opening this door? No? What's going on? Is there another door? What? Push. Oh. Sound the silver harp can call monsters and summon Russian tea. Why would I want that? What? A long time ago, I traveled to a town called Domdora. Spent the most wonderful time at an inn run by a delightful old man. Did he tell you strange stories about somewhere in this land there's some special thing that you can get? Wonder how he's doing now. I don't know, I've never been there. Where's the entrance to the grave of Garai, you ask? I regret that I can't tell you that. Try searching for yourself. I shall. I shall indeed. Next time. In fact. On Dragon Quest. Thanks for watching, everybody.